back again. Today we are going to do page number 16. All of you quickly take out your book. Okay. Now see in page number 16, book 1A, what is it written? Circle trees. That means, can you see this huge elephant? You can see. And see, inside so many beads are there and numbers are there, right? But we have to find out only 3. So, wherever we will see 3, we will circle. Okay? Let's start. Now, we'll start from the trunk. See, 1, 2, 3. Lower bead, 3 beads are there. Quickly circle it. Done. Then move on, move on. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. We will not circle. 1, 2, 3. We will circle this. This one. 1, 2, 3 lower beads. Yes, we will circle this. Now up. 1, 2, 3 again. So we will circle this. See here. 1, 2, 3. Yes, we will circle this. 5, 6, 7, 8. We will circle? No, ma'am. Then move this side. 5, 6. We will not circle. 1, 2, 3. Yes, we will circle. 5, we will not circle. 2, we will not circle. 1, 2, 3. Yes, we will circle this. This is already circled. 1, 2, 3. Yes, we will circle this. 1, 2, 3 lower beads. We will circle. And this one. 5, 6, 7. We will not circle. Now, let's count. How many threes are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. In total, you will get 9 threes. Okay? And you will circle it. Okay? And this is only there in page number 16. So, you will do it in this way. Take the pick and send it to me. One more thing, class 1. See, these are very small, no? It is difficult for you to see. What you do, you take your book, okay? And just match it with your book. As I have done, you just go through your book properly. You will get all the numbers over here only. Same thing I have copied here. So it's better you go through the book and you know the beads, you know the numbers properly. So whichever beads you find showing you 3, you circle that. And I have already told you 9 are there. Total, you will get 9 threes. So, here also you can find it out and do it. Okay? Now, take the snap. Send it to me. Okay? Take care. Bye-bye.